Hello there. You're watching Discover GH, number one tourism channel in Ghana, where we tell the Ghanaian story through our lenses. We are in Menchia Palace in Kumasi, where the Tour Operators Union of Ghana is here to pay homage to their patron, the life force of tourism in Ghana, His Royal Majesty Otumfuo Osei Tutu II. This is also a courtesy call in commemoration of the 20th anniversary on the Asante throne. Stay tuned for more on this story. I'm Christelle Ama. Salut! Vous regardez Discover GH TV. Nous sommes aujourd'hui à Kumasi, au Royaume Asante. Nous sommes là pour saluer le roi et vous aurez plus d'informations sur cette histoire. Ne zappez surtout pas.
Dr. Banri, we are a tourism consultant, president of Tour Operators Union of Ghana, Mr. Pisi Aysen.
Madam, I said, what you want to do? I'm going to go here. You want to do some Cote d'Ivoire? I want to go to the woman.
There, still watching Discover GH, we are with Mr. Kwesi Eyison. He is the president of the Tour Operators Union of Ghana. We would like to snatch a few words from him. Thank you so much for your time. What's the way forward from here? Because we understand you're here to pay homage to your patron, but what do you have in store for us?
Well, essentially, as you just said, we came here to pay homage to our life patron, Otumfuo Osei Tutu II, who has been our life patron for the past 19 years. And this is the first time, as you can see, a cross-section of the members of the Tour Operators Union of Ghana from Accra and then the Kumasi branch, led by their executive, to come and pay a courtesy call on Otumfuo and also to support him commemorate his 20th anniversary. That, I'm sure you are all aware, and then you've seen how wonderful the event has been. Now, from here, where do we go? This year, coincidentally, it's in line with the year of return of Ghana. I'm sure you all know the 400th year that the first slave from Africa landed in Virginia in the United States of America. And it happens that it's a very memorable event and occasion that is seeking to promote domestic tourism in Ghana and as well inbound tourism in Ghana. And you know, when it comes to tourism products, culture is very key in Ghana. And when you talk about culture, Asante region and then the Asante man is a cultural hub of Ghana. And Otumfuo being our life patron is a very embodiment and epitome of culture in Ghana and then Asante man. So that's why we are here. So from here, we are going to leverage on this visit and then this tour to even promote domestic tourism and then inbound tourism in line with the year of return that we are commemorating this year, 2019.
Very detailed and elaborate mission that you give us right now. However, I would like to ask one last question. You seem to be a pretty silent operation because this seems to be our first encounter. Why is it so?
Well, we've not been silent, except that I agree with you when it comes to visibility. We've not been that visible, but that is part of the initiative that the new executive council that took over barely a year ago is seeking to bring to the limelight to the operations of the Tour Operators Union of Ghana. So this is more or less a beginning and then a build-up of all the events that we are seeking to do to promote the Tour Operators Union of Ghana.
Thank you so much, Mr. Kwesi,
Thank you for your time.
Okay, so as a corporate body, what does Toll Operators Union do?
Okay, so the Toll Operators Union of Ghana is an umbrella body of all the toll operators in Ghana. And the toll operators usually are those that organize groups into this country. We market Ghana, mainly. We go to international fairs. We market Ghana enough. We get groups. They come here. We take care of them from the beginning of their stay, from arrival to departure. And so members or different travel agents who form our membership are responsible for doing that. And so every member is selling the country as much as they could. So that's our role. Our role more is to market Ghana.
All right, sir. Thank you so much for your time. Looking forward to seeing more of you.
All right.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Thanks for watching Discover GH, number one tourism channel in Ghana. We hope you enjoyed today's program. As we paid homage to the Asante Hini, we wish him long life, healthy reign on the throne, and we hope to catch you next on the next program with us. C'était tout pour aujourd'hui. Merci d'être avec nous sur Discover GH TV. On vous attrapera plus tard. C'est Christelle. Au revoir.